こんにちは。僕はスラジです。そして今日はね、僕のデイリーラウンズで最初出社日です。今このやつは何話してるのことを考えたら、これはね、日本語です。So, apart from my 3 years at Daily Rounds, I have managed to learn Japanese speaking fluently and also made an awesome lot of friends here. So, if you're thinking of joining Daily Rounds, here are a few things you need to know.So your ride here is definitely not going to be smooth. It will be crazy and messy, and you'll be basically building as you fall from a parachute. There'll be a lot of last minute changes. Definitely expect them. But yeah, it will be more of like you move fast and you break things, but that is how things will be for you here. You'll be working with a bunch of really nerdy doctors.You will be seeing some big, big medical books around here and there. And a side effect, there is a side effect to this. You may come across, will come across a lot of gross medical images. But yeah, you will also get to learn a lot of medical terms like Sjogren's syndrome. Am I right? Sjogren's syndrome. Okay, forget this. Sjogren's syndrome. Fine.We'll go with Sjogren syndrome. You'll find a lot of crazy people, a lot of weird ones, and the okay ones like me. So yeah, all kinds of people are welcome here and accommodated here well. Your personal space here is well respected.I did 2 Japan trips and 1 Korea trip in my 3 years working here. I also love learning Japanese language and I managed to clear JLPT N2, which is the penultimate level of Japanese language proficiency while working here. So you have a lot of freedom to pursue whatever you want to. And like I also love illustrating, I also love writing stuff. So I've written a lot of technical blogs and I also have done few illustrations for inside company and few more things. So yeah, you'll get a lot of breathing space, a lot of freedom here to, you know, spread your wings in whichever direction you want to. You'll be doing something really meaningful here. You'll be helping 1 out of 2 doctors in India to take well-informed clinical decisions, thereby helping millions of lives in this country.So you get fat, really fat. The food here is awesome. You get breakfast, lunch and evening snacks. If you're wondering why, in spite of having so many perks here, why I'm moving out of this company, it's well because I got an opportunity in Japan to work with a design studio. I've always wanted to move to Japan and like Daily Rounds has supported me immensely in fulfilling my aspiration to pursue a career in Japan. So yeah, thank you, Daily Rounds. Thank you, Marrow.